ages. Tell you what bothers you yesterday, I haven't seen you before, long-tailed tits.
Oh yeah, yeah, I've seen them over the past few weeks. Had a green woodpecker there last week.
Yeah, it's the only place I've ever thought about a green woodpecker. It's really good, it came right down into the grassy bit there. Oh, yesterday was a nightmare with two groups of people coming here.
Oh, the walking group.
Oh. This one woman sat there, and every bird that landed on anything, she would top over her voice, "Oh, look!"
Yeah.
In the end, I told her, shut up.
It's the walk Tuesday walking group, on Thursday.
Ignorant people over there. Another group came in, he was the last one in. He walked into the door, ta-da! Everything just shot off. Said they should really have a little sign outside the hive with the rules of etiquette entering hide. It is common sense to about 99% of the people.
Well, I spoke to the RSPB about it. They don't want to put up any signs that say...
I filled the feeders this morning because there's nothing in the
papers. Oh, great.
I was asking because I haven't got the staff.
No. So, Neil Hill, our real last night, photographed it. Hog farm. Flying woodpecker. Not very good woodpecker. First time I've ever seen one. Seen females before, and I'm male. I thought you were heading to St Albans today.
There was the plan to come here first and then go on.
Ah, right.
Spend the afternoon at Woodwarden Fen.
Right. And that's where that hen harrier comes from, apparently. He called him John.
So many cracking good shots of the kingfisher. I've got about 5 years supply.
Thousands and thousands of them.
It's getting harder to get. Each time I go, it's showing less and less.
It is, it is. I think Leslie's going there this afternoon, but I was going to go back to West Stowe.
So I think it was,
I know it's different, but...
If you're actually photographing the same individuals here, the woodpeckers, it's the same birds.
Yeah, I know that. But like gulls.
Yeah.
It was nice yesterday. There was a distinct lack of grey squirrels here.
Oh,
only
yeah.
One in there.
These farmers don't realise that it's going to be hundreds of thousands of people visiting the nature reserve when it's already here.
I discovered that the Wildlife Trust actually owns all the land, not the Great Fen project.
Yes, they sort of
because they're a charity.
They I think Natural England renting that the home fair. They rent it.
That's right, from Wildlife Trust.
Government passed a law nationalising all nature reserves and build houses.